Nation with Tekken Promotions and Box Stars are proud to present 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Super Flyweight Championship of the World. And now making his way to the stage, please welcome the challenger. His professional record, 28 victories, 4 defeats. He has 1 draw with 11 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the former WBC Fecum Box Super Flyweight Interim Champion Saturday night. He makes his 4th attempt at a world title, presentando de Las Cabos, Baja California, Sur Mexico, Israel, Higa González. González. And his opponent now making his way to the stage. He is the defending world champion. His professional record, absolutely perfect. 16 fights, 16 victories, 11 of them coming by way of knockout. Saturday night, he makes his 2nd defense of his world title. Fighting out of San Antonio, Texas, USA. Please welcome boxing's youngest active world champion. Here is the reigning, the defending, the undefeated WBC Super Flyweight Champion of the World, Jesse Bam Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Now to the scale, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the challenger, Higa Israel Gonzalez. ...114.6 for the challenger, Israel Gonzalez, 114.6 pounds. And now to the scale, the defending world champion. 114.8 for the southpaw defending undefeated world champion, Jesse Bam Rodriguez. 114.8 pounds. Jesse Bam Rodriguez, Israel Gonzalez, 12 rounds for the WBC Super Flyweight Championship of the World. The chief support here Saturday night, live on DAZN Pay-Per-View.